rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing.